Hey everybody, it's Dr. Doni from Vita Chiropractic. So this week for our tip of the week, it's Father's Day on Sunday. So we've been talking about dads and strength and how to have stronger, healthier dads. But really the information on this isn't just about men, it's about humans, everybody this applies to. And what we're talking about is how adjustments actually increase your strength. So they did a really cool study where they looked at muscle function and the forces that come on when you contract a muscle, but pre and post adjustment. And what they found was post adjustment, there's 16% improvement in the forces or the strength of that muscle contraction. So chiropractic adjustments create stronger people. You're stronger after you get adjusted, which is pretty cool. And really it just comes down to when you're adjusting subluxations or spinal dysfunctions, it improves the signals going up to the brain. Your brain just works differently and works better and more efficiently. And so then the brain can drive muscles better. So it communicates to muscles better and then the muscles are stronger. That's the science behind this study, and I'm gonna include the actual study underneath in this video if you're interested in reading more of the physiology and anatomy behind what we're talking about. But at the end of the day, just generally, you're stronger after you get adjusted. So I hope that, especially if you're someone who's into exercise or sports, or I mean, for any parent that wants to play with their kids, like anybody, this is so, so important. Strength is really important. So I hope you like that. I hope you learned from it. And we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.